Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video you will learn about this touch problem in your phone Moto E7, E7 Power and E7 Plus. So if in this device if touch is not working or touch is working slow, I will tell you how you can easily fix it. Just watch complete video, follow all the steps, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch it.